5 best used cars to buy. Let's take a look at some used cars that you can buy. If you haven't watched my previous videos, I'll link it down in the comment section. Before continuing with the video, smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm and a sub would be amazing. Lexus IS. The Lexus IS has always been something of an alternative choice to the established compact executive trio of BMW 3 Series, Audi A4 and Mercedes C-Class. However, those who turn their backs on the Germans in favor of Japan tend to be very pleased with their choice, and Lexus enjoys very enviable customer loyalty. As for the IS, it's an extremely well-finished, beautifully engineered and very comfortable saloon, and the latest versions are very distinctive to look at. Some rivals are sharper to drive, but the Lexus excels on the motorways thanks to its smooth ride and almost silent engines. The Lexus IS debuted in its current form back in 2014 and got a facelift in 2017. In 2016, the IS 250 was replaced by the IS 200T, later renamed to IS 300 in 2018, which comes with a 4-cylinder 2-litre turbocharged engine connected to an 8-speed automatic transmission. The other engine remains the same, which is the 3.5-litre V6 with an 8-speed automatic transmission in the IS 350. The new generation is more driver-focused, ergonomic interior features, lower driver position, and it gets 60-40 split folding rear seats for cargo-carrying versatility. Standard features include LED DRLs, fabric or premium seat surfaces with 8-way power-adjustable front sport seats, user-selectable drive modes, HID headlamps with headlamp washers, Lexus display audio and more. There is the F-Sport package which has the optional GAI control that actively matches gear changes to G-forces generated during cornering. F-Sport models also feature special interior and exterior styling, including unique seats. This package also adds specially tuned suspension plus many other details, including a unique front fascia with mesh spindle grille, distinctive LFA-inspired 18-inch alloy wheels, sport front seats with lightweight seat surfaces, perforated leather-wrapped steering wheel and shift knob, interior trim, aluminium door sill trim, and more. BMW 4 Series. Buying used means you might be able to park a premium car on your driveway for much less than buying one new. The BMW 4 Series Grand Coupe is a superior 4-door version of the 3 Series or a more practical version of the 4 Series Coupe, and also comes with all equipment you'd expect from a midsize BMW. In 2014, the BMW 4 Series Coupe replaced the 3 Series Coupe model. The 420i and 428i features a turbocharged 2-litre 4-cylinder engine with different power ratings, and the 435i comes with turbocharged 3-litre inline 6 motor. All are available with a standard 8-speed automatic or a 6-speed manual transmission. The new BMW 4 Series Grand Coupe is visibly larger in width and wheelbase than the outgoing BMW 3 Series Coupe. The 4 Series gets air breathers, which are positioned rearwards of the front wheel arches to reduce drag. Standard features include power steering, power windows, electric mirrors, leather seats, automatic AC, FM radio and entertainment system with USB, iPod, Bluetooth support. Optional features include a new generation of BMW navigation system, full-color BMW head-up display, Driver Assistant Plus, which warns the driver of a potential collision with a pedestrian, and BMW Active Cruise Control with Stop & Go. Safety features are always good with BMW, and standard equipment include driver and passenger airbags, ABS and dynamic stability control. Kia Cerato. The Kia Cerato is an excellent family car that's quietly competent in almost every area. It's spacious, feels well built, and even if it's not the best car to drive in its class, is just at home pootling around town as it is cruising quietly on the motorway. Second-hand values aren't a strong suit, so bagging a bargain shouldn't prove difficult. The third generation Kia Cerato sedans boasts sleeker styling that is 30mm longer, 15mm lower and 5mm wider than the outgoing car, with a 50mm extended wheelbase. It also featured an all-new body shell, upgraded equipment, a host of additional convenience and safety features, a more spacious cabin with better quality, improved suspension and an upgraded powertrain lineup that delivers class-leading performance and fuel economy. In 2017, the Cerato got a facelift. No changes were made in 2018. Two 4-cylinder petrol engines are offered, a 1.6-litre and 2-litre, both mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission. Available options include a color 4.2-inch LCD information screen, intelligent key system with a push start, memory seats, rear camera, heated and ventilated front seats, dual-zone air conditioning, hill assist, and parking sensors. Safety features include ABS brakes, brake assist, stability control, and two front airbags. Ford Focus. The Ford Focus was a best-selling car in many regions when it was new. While it suffers from heavy depreciation, it earns a place on this list mainly thanks to the vast number available on the used market, as well as its overall competence. The Focus can seat 5 in relative comfort, makes a great town car, is a smooth motorway cruiser, and offers an involving driving experience on winding B roads. In 2016, the Ford ditched the naturally aspirated engines in the Focus, leaving only the turbocharged 1.5-liter 4-cylinder EcoBoost engine mated to a 6-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission. Things remained the same for 2018, with standard features which include 4-wheel independent suspension, power windows, electric mirrors with indicators, keyless entry, cloth upholstery, CD stereo, USB aux port, capless fuel filler, 16-inch steel wheels with hubcaps, and manual AC. Other features available on higher models include 16-inch or 17-inch alloy wheels, keyless start, leather upholstery, dual-zone auto AC, rain-sensing wipers, auto headlights, sports front seats, cruise control with speed limiter, sunroof, Bluetooth, premium center console storage, fog lights, LED tail lamps, footwell courtesy lights, and an optional park assist system with parking sensors and the ability to control the steering automatically during parallel parking. Standard safety features include front and side airbags, as well as ABS, stability control with hill start assist, and a torque vectoring system for better handling. Honda CR-V. The CR-V was the first to be designed and built by Honda, and has been a huge global success since its 1995 debut. Key to its success is that it follows the same user-friendly ethos as the rest of the Honda range. It's always been an SUV that prioritized everyday usability over go-anywhere prowess. A new generation Honda CR-V made its debut in 2017. No changes were made for the 2018 model year. Under the hood, the same engine remains, which is a 2.4-liter 4-cylinder direct injection engine mated to a CVT that can simulate a 7-speed in sport mode. The DX and LX trims come in 2-wheel drive forms, while the EX and Touring trims come in all-wheel drive forms. Standard features on the base 2-wheel drive CR-V model include power steering, power windows, electric mirrors, central locking, remote key, halogen headlights, daytime running lamps, single zone AC, rear camera, fabric seats, 5-inch audio screen, 1 USB, 4 speakers, cruise control, and 17-inch alloy wheels. Higher models get all-wheel drive, LED headlights, fog lamps, paddle shifters, engine push start, 7-inch screen, 8 speakers, 4 USB ports, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, dual zone AC, and 18-inch alloy wheels. Safety features include ABS, vehicle stability assist, traction control system, tire pressure monitor, hill start assist, electric brake force distribution, and driver attention monitor. The all-wheel drive models get Honda's Lane Watch side camera. The top model gets side and curtain airbags as well. This list is not in any particular order, and it all depends on your budget and interests. If you stuck around till the end, thanks a lot. It means a lot to me. If you enjoyed this video, I'll be doing a whole lot more videos like this in the future. So leave a thumbs up, and a sub would be amazing. Also leave your thoughts down in the comment section. My name is Jitin, and I'll catch you in the next one.